and later come again. He wishes he were far away. Not in Helston, not today, but I wish that I could be that bird, because I'd be at home. There's a man who hates his life, got no job and got no wife, drinks his dole up in a day, isn't hungry anyway. He hates the crowds in Market Jew, hates the bloody tourists too. But I wish that I could be that man, because I'd be at home. There's an ancient standing stone in the pasture all alone, near Lamorna and the sea, older than all memory. No one knows who put it there, and nobody seems to care. But I wish that I could be that stone, because I'd be at home. There's a mine outside St. Just, all its headgear gone to rust, waiting for the cold earth, waiting for the wheel to turn. But it will never live again, abandoned by the businessmen. And I wish that I could be that mine, because I'd be at home. There's a boat in Cadgwith Bay, resting on the sand today, empty now of catch and crew, herrings gone and pilchard too. When the tide comes, will she rise, or spring a leak and then capsize? But I wish that I could be that boat, because I'd be at home. There's a hill that stands so tall, from its top you can see it all, from the Tamar to Land's End, so at least you can pretend. Let me fill my dreams tonight with that misty Cornish light. And I wish that I were on that hill, because I'd be at home. Because I'd be at home.